Do you want to teach your kid responsibility but not quite ready for a pet? Well, try a garden. You have to feed it, you have to water, you have to take care of it. When your garden is sick, you have to figure out how to make it better, and you can actually train a garden. So what I did is I planted pole beans, you can see right behind me, and you actually have to train the pole beans to go up the trellis. So a great way to teach responsibility without committing to a pet yet.